So 100 years on from the so-called lost revolution, Germany's Spartacist uprising, 1919. Look at the shit we got now. A century later, the AFD, Pegida, all that bullshit. No pasaran, no they will not pass. The rise of xenophobia, no it will not last. But solutions ain't to be found in liberals. Their militant potential is frankly minuscule. Let's look at history and why the right has gained power. 100 years ago, Europe found itself in tatters. The Great War was ending, the old world was stale. The monarchies were brushed aside, but we would prevail. Would it be the watered down social democrats who appeased capitalists and would stab the backs of the workers and farmers who found their strength in the Leninist idea of establishing a dictatorship of the proletarians? Take the bourgeoisie right out the equation. The struggle played out in the streets of Germany. The Spartacist uprising with the goal of the proclamation of the Free Socialist Republic. Rosa Luxemburg and Karl Liebknecht in public rally masses to take control of their lives. But the SPD would rather hold the boss's knives and their guns in the shape of the fried corpse. Kill the communists and never shake the source though of rebellion as people turn against the center. Fertile ground for the Nazi party to enter. Hashtag Chemnitz, you know SOS. The AFD trying to revive the fascists. Put them in their place, never let the seed grow. Our military response, the unity of people. Hashtag Chemnitz, you know SOS. The AFD trying to revive the fascists. Put them in their place, never let the seed grow. Our military response, the unity of people. Yeah, it's evident how the victors write history. They equate two periods of Germany. The notion that the Nazis and GDR were somehow similar is so absurdly far from the truth of the matter. Let's remember who the fierce resistance to Hitler had come through. It was the communists, yes, the damn communists. Ernst Stillman led the fight against the fascists. The two Germanys to surface post-World War II. Worlds apart in approach to the Nazis who had run the country, facilitated genocide. The West rehabilitated them in their fight against the staunchly anti-fascist worker state established in the East that combated past hate. Now we can criticize it for a wide range of reasons, but they never gave these fascists the room for breathing. Now look at Chemnitz, the ex-Karl-Marx-Stadt. We can't let these racists tear your soul apart. It's a sick irony how the Nazis rally in front of Marx's quote about forging unity. They say it's free speech, tell me how free you feel. Liberal democracy is just a fucking shill. It enables and pushes toward fascism. The surge of the left are only hope to stop it. Yeah. Hashtag Chemnitz, you know SOS. The AFD trying to revive the fascists. Put them in their place, never let the seed grow. Our military response, the unity of people. Hashtag Chemnitz, you know SOS. The AFD trying to revive the fascists. Put them in their place, never let the seed grow. Our military response, the unity of people.